We just wrapped up a very successful Kali Puja event, and before we show you all the interesting clips, let me tell you the legend behind the Kali Puja. There are many stories revolving around Ma Kali, about her tongue hanging and stepping on Lord Shiva. But let me tell you the most authentic of all the stories. Goddess Durga was summoned to kill the demon named Rakt Bija. Armed with all the weapons, the goddess charged at the demon. But as soon as she wounded him with her sword and his blood fell on the earth, the demon kept on multiplying and huge army of Rakt Bija was formed by the puddles of blood which fell on the ground. Enraged by this, Ma Durga took the fierce form of Kali. She would slay each demon and drink his blood immediately, so any blood could not fall on ground. Soon she finished the whole army and only the real Rakt Bija was left. Then she slayed him and drank all his blood till he fell down lifeless on the ground. It is said that the goddess became mad with bloodlust after this incident. She started doing the dance of destruction, forgetting she has already killed the demon, and kept on slaying even the innocent. Seeing this, Lord Shiva came to rescue, as only Shiva had power to stop Kali. He went to lay down among the corpses where the goddess was dancing, and accidentally Kali stepped on Shiva, and soon she realized her mistake and her tongue came out immediately due to embarrassment, and she calmed down, and thus she came back to her original form and the destruction was stopped. And we celebrated Ma Kali Puja this year at Navi Mumbai Ulve in the traditional Bengali way, which was inaugurated by Sri Devi Prasad Mitra and well coordinated by members of Bengali Durga Puja team, which was enjoyed by all the guests who came to get the blessings of Ma Kali. তো আমি আশা করি আপনাদের এই ভিডিওটা ভালো লাগলো, আর এই সাথে সাথে আমি মা কালীর কাছে এই প্রার্থনা করছি কি আপনাদের সবার কুশল মঙ্গল হোক, এন্ড উইশ ইউ অল স্ট্রেংথ পাওয়ার এন্ড মেন্টাল ওয়েলবিং, স্টে ইন্সপায়ার্ড, স্টে হ্যাপি, থ্যাংক ইউ।